just a song before I go, to whom it may concern. Traveling twice the speed of sound, it's easy to get burned. And when the shows were over, we had to get back home. And when we opened up the door, I had to be alone. She helped me with my suitcase, she stands before my eyes, driving me to the airport and to the friendly skies. Going through security, I held her for so long. She finally looked at me in love and she was gone. When the shows were over, we had to get back home. And when we opened up the door, I had to be alone. Just a song before I go, a lesson to be learned. Traveling twice the speed of sound, it's easy to get burned. Graham Nash, 1977. I don't know what album that was off of, but it's actually Crosby, Stills, Nash's shortest song at 2 minutes and 14 seconds. And the funny thing about this is this song was created by Nash from a bet from his friend. Him, his girlfriend, Nash's girlfriend, and a friend of theirs were heading to the airport to take him to a gig. And he was going to leave, Nash was going to leave them behind. So this guy says, I bet you can't write a song, Graham, about this situation. And so to this day, Graham Nash says, this is the easiest $500 that he ever won. So he did.